clitoral suction. So come on, let's see. Hi mommy, so we are now off for another vlog. This time we are going to have an honest review on Wisemom pocket. I am also going to show you its suction level based on its mode, massage mode and expression mode. I am also going to show you the demonstration of its actual suction. So come on, let's see the performance of Wisemom pocket. We will begin with the massage mode of Wisemom pocket. So if you'll try to look at this one, ang massage mode ni Wisemom pocket, number one pa lang yan, pero ano na siya, talagang nagsasuction na siya. Okay, let's have number two. Ang maganda kay Wisemom pocket, you don't have to manually shift from massage to expression, kasi after 2 minutes automatic magsishift yan to expression mode. Let's have the massage mode number 3. Ayan. Okay, so makikita ninyo yung suction niya, diba? This is massage mode number 3. Let us have massage mode number 4. Ayan. And then, ayan ang makikita ninyo, this is only the massage mode, ano? Yung Wisemom pocket, siya pa lang yung na-encounter ko na nag-auto shift. Sabi nila yung Medela din daw, nag-auto shift siya from massage to expression, kaya lang I have an experience. So, soon, once I had the chance to use Medela by renting, okay? So, maybe I could have a review. Let's have number 5. Okay. Massage mode number 5. Medyo nagkakaroon lang ng difficulty sa pagpindot ng Wisemom pocket ko kasi nabura ko na yung ano, yung print sa tagal kong ginamit yan. So you would observe that after 5 minutes, after 2 minutes, mashi-shift na siya to expression mode. So that is expression mode number 1. So makikita nyo dito yung sinasabi nilang malakas ang suction ni Wisemom pocket. Diyan na yun. That's the proof. This is expression mode number 1 ni Wisemom pocket. Let's have expression mode number 2. Okay, yan. Number 2 pa lang to, ha? Na expression mode. Ito talaga yung flange ni Wisemom pocket. Pero again, the demo flange is bigger than the demo breast. Let us have massage mode number 3. Na number 3 siya, ha? Next, let's have demo video of the expression mode number 4. Yan, number 4 yan, ah. So you can see the suction. Next, let us have the demo video for the suction of Wisemom pocket number 5. Ang maganda lang kasi talaga kay Wisemom pocket is very affordable siya and ano, how do we call this? Talagang convenient kasi it's rechargeable, no? Ipo-full charge mo lang and you're on the go na. Yan, yan talaga yung nagustuhan ko sa kanya. And for 7 months, I am using Wisemom pocket, no? Parang nasanay na nga lang ako dun sa lakas ng suction niya. Kaya na nag-shift ako to another brand, medyo na nibago ko. But still, ano, nakakakuha pa rin siya. Imagine this is suction number 5. Let's have suction number 6. Ayan yung 6. Ouch! Promise, ito na yung pinaka-last na nagagawa ko sa akin, ano? Parang ito yung time kapag hindi engorged yung breast ko and parang low supply ako, ayan, hanggang 6. Pero, based on my personal experience, itong expression mode number 6, sobrang lakas na nito sa akin. So, honestly, ngayon ko palang makikita yung suction number 7. Okay? Let's see. Suction number 7. Ayan. Ang tagal niya, no? Talagang parang pinipindot niya yung breast mo to release milk. Ouch. Okay. Pero may iba talaga na gusto yung suction ni Wisemom Pocket. Depende rin kasi sa preference mo if you want something na smooth, mild lang, or talagang super suction. And number 8, let's have expression number 8. Ayan na yan siya. Okay. Mama cow on the go. And let's have expression mode number 9. Okay. So, expression mode number 9 is the last mode. Try nga natin pindutin kung talagang last na yung number 9 sa Wisemom Pocket. Last na siya, no? Ito na. Pero promise for our, ano, how do you call this? Our journey ni Wisemom Pocket for 7 months, hindi ko nagamit yung 9 na yan. Kasi sa 6 pa lang, I swear, parang matatanggal na yung nipples ko. So, ito yung number 9. Ayan. Okay. So, ayan. Alright. So, there. Ayan. So, sana po nakita nyo po ang review ko with Wisemom Pocket. Nakita nyo po yung different suction levels niya. And I hope that this helps you a lot, no, to decide whether to buy this pump or not. Disclaimer, I am not selling any breast pump. I am just here to do my reviews based from my personal experience. So, once again, mommies, if you learned something from this video, please, please, please click subscribe, like this video, and share to other moms out there whom you think really needs to see this review of Wisemom Pocket Breast Pump. So, thank you! Happy pumping, mommies! Comment down below if you want me to have a review of other brands. Bye!